Hello, fellow space enthusiasts. Welcome once again to our Cosmic Corner, where we delve into the fascinating world of extraterrestrial life and the universe's mysteries. Today, we're buckling up to explore a captivating video that has been circulating online. This video claims to show a mantis-like UFO occupant, a tiny being with six legs crawling on its hands and knees. This creature was spotted by a keen-eyed individual during a video session in the wilderness. The person behind the camera had gone to the woods for an adventure, but instead found themselves witnessing something truly out of this world. Is this an alien survivor of a UFO crash? Or is it just a curious creature from another planet merely lurking in the bushes? This is where our imaginations and scientific curiosity come into play. If this is indeed an extraterrestrial being, it's fascinating to ponder what its purpose could be on Earth. Could it be there for scientific studies? Perhaps it's just exploring its surroundings or collecting samples. Remember, we're still venturing into uncharted territories. When it comes to alien life and their behavior, we can only speculate based on what we know about our own universe and the cosmos around us. So, let's keep our minds open to these possibilities and continue exploring together. Who knows what other exciting discoveries await us in the vast expanse of space? Thank you for joining us on this cosmic journey. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button and subscribe for more intriguing space stories. Until next time, keep gazing at the stars and pondering the mysteries of our universe.